Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you are watching the station identification of one of Wayland City's resident YouTubers. Live in the basement, this is not MTV's remote control, and he is not Ken Ober, God rest Ken Ober's soul. This is WEML-TV, Channel 77, and now here's your host, New Bedford, Massachusetts' own, Mr. Eric M. Lima. Thank you very much, Mr. Announcer. Eric Lima here. Yes, this is my YouTube channel, show and vlog, known as WEML-TV Channel 77, in which there's Ordinary, and then there's me, Eric Lima. What's going on? Episode 507, what's going on? August 27, 2021, 1:02 p.m. A lot of speculation about Adam Cole. Bay. Where is he going to end up? Is he going to be on SmackDown? Is he going to be on AEW? Is he going to be on Ring of Honor? We don't know. We'll find out. A lot of speculation. Anyways. But we're not going to talk about that. We're going to talk about some high rollers. This is the $10,000 edition, as you know. I do pretty good with this. And all you gotta do is roll the dice, make sure I eliminate those nine numbers. If I do that, I win 10 grand. But it's virtual money, it's not real money, so you know, if it was, I'd be quitting my job and doing this. But, however, yeah, you know, speaking of my job, I ended up clocking in earlier than expected today, because they've asked me to come in, and I said, okay, no problem. But then, yes, yeah, so I got out early, but it's so hot out there. Man, I don't know what is, a strange phenomenon's been going on around here. You know, when I talked about what happened to me on Rant and Rave last night, here's the weird part. It always happens on the Thursday. Like, every other day of the week, the internet works fine. But when it comes to Thursday nights, that's where it goes. I don't know what, it's got strange phenomenon. I heard it was a sun explosion or something like that. I really don't know. Weird stuff happens always, only every other Thursday night. Like, every 2 weeks it's happened. You know, last night happened to me for a third time. Maybe the heat. Like I said, it's so freaking hot outside. You can clean your cars up and fry an egg on top of it. That's how hot it is. I heard this is the last day of the heat wave, which is pretty good. It's starting to get cooler. Plus, next month you got fall coming, and trying to trade in my t-shirts and jeans for t-shirts and shorts for jeans and hoodie and sweatshirts or hoodies, whatever. And yeah, I like 60, 70 degree weather even better. You know what I'm saying? I still want to get warm enough so I can still wear shorts. You know what I'm saying? So, here we go. And we're going to roll these dice. You know how this works. Roll the dice. Doubles are the best rolls ever you can find, whether the number is there or not. You know what I mean? Whether it's a bad roll, good roll. As long as it's a double, that means it keeps you out of trouble. Keeps you going. And hopefully, they be main keys to your success. All right, let's get to it. An 8. We'll eliminate the 8. Alright, 8 right away. Eliminate the 8. Here we go. And that is why I love that sound. Alright, let's go 9 and 3 for this one. Alright, still good rolls. 6. We're going to eliminate the 6. Goodbye, 6. 8. 7 and 1 would be nice. Alright, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 9, 11. Let's see if I get some numbers going. A 7 is good. Oh, 11 would have helped. Dang it. Okay, now we go down to a 4. Let's go 4! That's a double again. Let's go 4! 4! 4! Oh, double the 4. Nope. Alright, that's okay. We're going. That's okay. Let's go. All I can do is win 3 times on this thing, and I should be good. Alright, that'll be fine. Okay, 6 has been eliminated. And that helps. And 8. Oh, back-to-back double rolls. I like that. 2 is gone. Oh, my goodness. That's 3 consecutive doubles. I like this. This is helpful. All right, 4. We're going to eliminate the 4. Can't roll a 15, so I'm going to roll one of those numbers. Nope. A 7. All right. 8 would be nice. 8. Oh, by 1. Oh, by 8. By 1 again. Yeah! That's 1. Yes, sir. I told you the doubles would be. I told you the doubles would be good. It's good. It's good. Doubles are good. Right? Like Dumb and Dumber. Pills again! Doubles again! Doubles are good. Doubles are good. Doubles are good. I think I just came up with a new catchphrase. Doubles are good. You know? Alright. Doubles are good. Doubles are good! As they say in Portuguese, doubles are good! Epa! Doubles are good! Epa! Oh, no flash mar! Epa! Epa, fresh bean! It's your pata de cabasa! What's wrong with you? Doubles are good! Yeah, I'm half Portuguese. I don't know if anyone would know that. But... Alright. Four? Yeah. We ain't playing golf either. Seven. Let's go. Let's go. Five. There goes the five. Yes, sir. Oh, I like that sound. Okay. Three. Whoa, I eliminated a lot of numbers there. Oh, box cause. Box cause. Okay, seven. Okay, a six. We'll eliminate the six. Can't roll a 19, so a nine. Ooh. Let's pull a Ty Dillinger. 10, 10, 10. Oh, that's okay. All right. All right. All right, here we go. Let's go. Okay, we got an 8 to roll. Let's roll the 8. Let's go. 6. Let's roll the 6. There we go. There goes the 6. Oh, 5 and a 1. Let's eliminate the 5 and a 1. There goes the 8. 7. We'll eliminate the 7. There goes the 10. 7 again. That's a 3 and a 4, obviously. 11! 11! Oh! 2 and a 9 still stuck up there. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well, let's keep rolling this thing. Let's go. Okay, you got a 6 to work with. Eliminate the 6. There goes the 6. 10. 9 plus 1 is 10. We're going to eliminate the 10. Here we go. 5. Goodbye, 5. Go, keep rolling. 7. Goodbye, 7. Let's go rolling. A 10. 2 plus 8 is 10. 7. Oh, no. I was late on that one. All right. Let's go. Oh, 11. 9 plus 2 is 11. All right, there goes the 2. Boxcars. How do I play this? How do I play this? 6, 1, and 5? Let's just do that then. 6, 1, and 5. See if that will be a wise move. All right. 2, 5, 6, and 8 are eliminated here. A 4. We'll eliminate the 4. Let's see how much of a wise move that is. 9. Nope. Oh, that'll help. All right. Need an 8. Double fours. Double fours. Come on, let's go. Oh, by 1. Oh, well. All right. All right, we got a 5 to work with here. We'll go to 5. Go to a 5. 9. Let's go 9. Let's go 9. All right, 7. We're going to eliminate the 7. Goodbye, 7. Eliminated the 7. 5. Okay, 4 and a 1. Let's eliminate the 4 and a 1. 4, 7, and 12 are bad rolls. Got a 9 to work with here. 6 and 3, I think. Yep. All right, need a 10. Need a Ty Dillinger. All right. Alright, we got a 5 to work with. Go eliminate the 5. See you later, 5. Another 5 again. Let's go 4 and 1 this time. Alright, bye-bye 4. Alright, the 4 is a bad roll. We got an 8 to eliminate. 8 to eliminate. That rhymes, doesn't it? 2 and 3. Oh, man. That means the bottom numbers. Let's give some bottom numbers. And I rolled one of the numbers. See, 7 and 9. Alright. Alright, got a 10 to work with. Let's eliminate the 9 and the 1 right off the bat. There you go. Leave all the numbers rolled up a 9. 7 and 2 would be... Okay, there you go. Okay, a 5. We'll eliminate the 5. Go 5. Bye-bye. 2 and 5. Bad rolls. An 8. Eliminate the 8. Well, eliminate the 8. Alright, can't roll a 13, so I'm going to roll one of those numbers. A 7. 3 and a 4. 6. Ooh, by 1. By 1. That's where the doubles would have came in. Alright, here we go. Doubles are good. Doubles are good. Alright, you guys. 8. 7 gone. 5 gone. Let's go. Alright, that'll help. 6 and 2. 2, 6, and 11 are bad rolls. Alright. 9 and 1 is 10. Need a 7. 7! Ooh, by 1. Let's go. Alright, 9, 2, 11. There goes the 2. Oh, blessing in disguise. Here we go. 3. We'll eliminate the 3. Come on, let's get another four roll. Alright. Let's see if we get a number here. A 7. Can't roll 14, so I gotta roll something. Let's go. A 5. We're gonna limit it to 5. Alright. 9. That sucks. By 1. If it was a double, well, it wouldn't help me at all. 7's been eliminated. The 9. Where was that 9 on the last roll? 7 again. We'll eliminate the 6 and a 1 this time. There we go. A 7. We'll eliminate the... Alright, 3 and a 4. Let's see if I can get another bonus. Yeah. This is a tough bonus round. This is a tough bonus game, let me tell you. 5. Alright. 6 again. 4 and a 2. Alright, 2 consecutive doubles. Alright, 7, 8, 9. Gotta eliminate those numbers. Nope. There we go. 7, bye. Oh, no.
Okay.
This is getting ridiculous here. All I needed was 2 wins. You know what? If I can put the fan on top in front of my face here, it'd be great. I could talk like a robot. Megatron, get Constructicons, Operation, Demolition. That's my worst soundwave impression ever. Okay, here we go. We're rolling. Got a six. I talk like a robot while I'm doing this. This is gonna be totally cool. Let's see if I can. Yeah, it's getting hot out here. All right, got a 6 to work with. All right, let's roll again. There we go, a 4. We got the 4. All right, 4 is gone. 4 again. 3 and a 1. Say goodbye to those. 3, 4, and 6 are bad rolls. A 5. 5 and a 12 are out the window. A 9. Goodbye, 9. Let's get to it. 7. Pull a tight Dillinger, a 10. 10. Yeah! What a double on top of that! Yes, sir! Got a Ty Dillinger, a 10, baby! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! An 8. Let's do that again. That was great. Ah, I love to hear that sound. There goes 2. A 10. Let's go to the 9 and a 1. Alright, very good. Let's go. 3, 4, 5, 3 through 7. Alright, the 6 is off the table. There goes the 6. 7. There we go. Boxcars! Boxcars! Okay, 5. 7! Yeah! Back-to-back wins! That was fun, dude. That was fun. Oh, man, that was fun. Back-to-back wins. How you like me now? All right, we go 5. We're going to go 5. There goes 5. Okay, a double. 9-1. Go bye-bye. A 7. A 7. Take a hike. 22 skidoo. I can tell 8 to 22 skidoo as well. 2, 3, 4, and 6, 11. Ooh. Alright, 4. 4. Oh, okay. That is it. That's all the time we have on the show. Episode 507, episode 30 of High Rollers, the $10,000 edition. On the next episode, episode 508, it'll be episode 31 of High Rollers, the $25,000 edition. I will see you guys later. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful day. And until the next episode, And until the next episode, peace, love, and bless out.